We approach the problem of online appearance fusion with DeepSurfels, a novel hybrid representation for geometry and appearance information. Scenes are traditionally represented by meshes, or voxel grids, which encode the scene in an implicit manner. Recently, multiple methods have been proposed to encode the scene with neural implicit representations. Some of them encode the scene with a single vector of features, or a set of network weights. To better deal with local scene updates, other approaches tessellate the scene and use a grid of features or network weights to encode scene parts locally. However, high-frequency appearance information is important on the surface rather than off the surface, which discourages a volumetric anchoring of appearance information. Therefore, we propose DeepSurfels, which anchors the appearance information along small surface-aligned patches that can directly store color information. We show in the paper that additional surface alignment further improves the rendering quality. Rather than directly saving color information, we can also store features for a richer appearance encoding. The key idea is that a spatially distributed anchoring of features better constrains their learning because each sub-feature is constrained by a different viewing ray, which is contrary to the global feature encoding where the correspondences between viewing rays and sub-features have to be learned as well. Our approach further allows naturally for local scene updates and scalability to larger scenes. For the online fusion of appearance information, our pipeline takes as input a stream of RGBD frames and fuses them iteratively into the DeepSurfels representation. With a differentiable renderer, we can optimize the scene representation in a self-supervised manner or generate novel views of the scene. DeepSurfels is a sparse grid of patches with surface-oriented elements that maintain color information or learned feature vectors. These surface elements are fitted recursively to a given SDF geometry. The surface-aligned anchoring allows for an efficient encoding of high-frequency appearance information and allows differentiable rendering of novel views. Compared to classical texturing and learned baselines, our method demonstrates better representation power, improved scalability, and stronger generalization to unseen scenes. Our method compares favorably to traditional texturing methods and recent neural approaches. Close-ups show that our method produces sharper results compared to the baselines. Furthermore, our method generalizes, unlike recent learned neural approaches. Our pipeline can be trained on one scene and used at inference time on another scene, as we demonstrate here for the replica room. While the nerve baseline is trained for 2 days, our approach yields sharper results in a few seconds without any scene-dependent training. This makes our method over 1,000 times faster on unseen scenes. We further demonstrate that our method generalizes well on a bigger ShapeNet dataset and successfully improves discretization artifacts. Thank you.